Hey, it's me, OddBawZ. I know this is kind of an early face reveal, but I've kind of got something special. And don't worry, I actually have some War Thunder footage for you. Some of you might have seen this video before, and some of you might not have. And really, all I wanted to say is thank you. A massive thanks to all my subscribers, everyone who likes videos and leaves comments and sends me nice, heartfelt, warm messages. To everyone who has been following me on Twitch and subscribes to me there, anyone who has just been nice in general. There are so many people that I could extend my thanks to, but this one particular man today I would like to focus on. And that guy, of course, is PhlyDaily, or as I know him as Steve. Now, I know that Fly has given me a shout out before, and there's a lot of his subscribers and followers that are here, and I adore you for being here. But how I met Fly is completely bizarre, and I'd like to tell you this story. So before my journey, before I started Twitch streaming, which was now 3 years ago, I worked a job in the airsoft industry, and just over the course of time, I started to build up depression. So I quit my job there and decided to live off my savings for a while before I decided what I'd like to do with my life. And in that time, that depression grew stronger and it was a lot more difficult to overcome. I found it difficult to go outside and meet new friends and even my old ones. And being no stranger to online multiplayer games, that's what I turned to. And in that time, I discovered War Thunder. And what you do is, whenever you discover a new game, you go online to watch some videos. And of course, the first man who's there is Mr. PhlyDaily. And Fly's videos became my routine. I would get up in the morning, I'd make a coffee, I would have some toast, and I would sit down and I'd watch a PhlyDaily video. His voice would echo through the whole entire apartment to the point where it kind of frustrated my girlfriend. But his videos were so fun and engaging that even though I'd stopped playing War Thunder after the first 2 days, I just couldn't stop watching them. I loved his voice and his energy, and it really uplifted my mood. And along with the song Everybody that we all know and love, it just had really good vibes. And that's when I started Twitch live streaming. I would use a PhlyDaily video to kind of lift my mood, and I would go live there. So for around about a year or so, I live streamed Escape from Tarkov, and I kind of fell out in love with it, and I decided that I'd stream War Thunder. And little did I know that Fly was live streaming War Thunder as well, and about a month later, he hosted me with more than 2,000 viewers. And I won't lie, even at the age of 34 years old, I kind of fanboyed a little. And this host thing happened a second time. Fly would come in every now and again, sub to me, say hello, and it was a really nice experience. Of course, met Benny V through Fly as well, and we got to know each other a lot more personally, to the point where we're best friends now. And Benny, Fly and I would kind of bounce backwards forwards between each other, playing some games together. And before long, Fly encouraged me to start uploading videos to YouTube. And to me, that was a skill set that I never had. If you go back and watch my old videos, they're absolutely terrible. But Fly, bless his heart, just kept me at it. And before long, I was daily uploading. And yet, he shouted me out. But this really isn't a thanks for shouting me out video. This is a thanks, Steve, for getting me through a really hard time, even though you didn't know you were doing it. You had no idea who I was. I was just this anonymous viewer in your YouTube videos, just liking and leaving the odd comment here and there. And I'm absolutely positive that there's hundreds of thousands of people who are in exactly the same spot as I was. So congratulations on your 1 million subscribers. You have my heartfelt thank you for everything that you've done, for everyone who watches your videos, for everything you've done on YouTube and Twitch for me. It's a massive deal for me, life-changing on so many different levels and different times. And honestly, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. And I don't even mean on YouTube. And that's not your burden to bear. There's been a lot of people who have helped me through that hard time, but you did it without even engaging with me. Your fun, positive attitude just seeps through into everyone and just has this wonderful energy. Now, I wanted to make a video of compilations of silly things we've done in the past, but unfortunately, my hardware isn't up to the task right now, so that's gonna have to wait. So I thought I'd upload a video where you weren't even at your computer. And even though you weren't even at your computer, we still had fun knowing your reaction would be to what had happened in this match. So ladies and gentlemen and gentle people, I introduce you, Saving Private Fryan.
Oh, yeah, he's just there in his spawn, AFK, making his dinner. All right, guys. Have a good time. Bye, Benny. You. Bye, John.
Bye. Bye. For, bye. Bye, Steve.
Bye. Bye.
Oh, God. Wait. Wait. He's readied up.
Hey. Fuck you, Benny.
He's readied up, dude.
Yeah, yeah, dude, bring it, do it.
I got, we're just ignoring the game now, I'm just going straight for it. You got him, dude. He's got his little, logo. Wait, can we maybe push him all the way to A? Change your plan. Change your plan, dude. Let's get him to Captain Point. Okay, keep me covered, boys. I'll shove.
Oh, the cabin B, We can let him take it, and then we can recap it.
We get him to recap? Right, okay. Oh, no, there's a plane up. Steve, there's a plane! Why aren't you shooting him?
There we go.
Fucking worst SBA player in the game, dude. Damn it, dude. He's so hard to push around. He's fatter than you think. Whatever this trees. Yeah, I'll stop so you can get him, because it's probably going to go all like weird and glitchy. There you go. What are we doing? Yeah, there's more people coming!
There's other people, there. Oh no, we got a cap B.
Yeah, you gotta go kill those guys. I'm capping a point. Well, he's AFK. Are you winning, son?
Yeah, what is the cap?
I just see you take him out.
Yeah, what is the cap?
Shoot
yeah.
The pilot, the pilot's still alive. The VIP is yelling. Yeah, I can turn them. I can like steer them. Look, I'm like, I don't know. It's like pushing a buggy around Walmart. I can't believe this is working, dude. I almost got him on.
Ooh.
I'll tuck him somewhere safe. Right? This is so dumb.
Oh my god, three tanks in there, dude.
Okay, he's on the cap. He's kind of safe here. Okay, Steve, stay there.
Be careful.
Don't get yourself into trouble.
See you.
Don't talk to strangers.
What the hell are those things shooting at you? Is that a Stug? Oh yeah, it's a big boy too.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Like, hold on, I'm gonna go check on Steve. He recapped it.
One plane in the air.
I did it, he recapped, dude.
He recapped. Yeah. He's actually got more points than me.
Yeah, push him over to A now.
Push him over to A, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take out this plane at the same time.
I'll grab him. You don't.
It's a plane coming in. Bendy.
Yep, I'm on the plane.
I'll hop out of my tank and then grab flies.
Use flies M16 guns.
You're right, you do just steer him like a.
Alright, what the fuck, stop.
Yeah, that's what it's like. You just steer him around like a little shopping cart. Team Escort.
Shopping cart. Oh,
this is great.
It's like fly one of the dentist and he's high as fuck, so we're just pushing him around in a wheelchair.
People keep spawning in planes, dude.
Hey, Benny, you gotta get home and walk the dogs. For now.
Yeah, apparently these guys have no clue.
Keep pushing, Benny. Keep pushing. We got this.
We gotta leave him here.
I'll watch him.
Let me go check. I'm gonna just check. There is one guy in there. Four guys. Now three again. With a bomb. Both of them.
This is a lot harder than it looks, by the way. Yo, Fly, do you need a pee?
Okay, there is only one guy left on the side.
Oh, okay. Wait, so I can't clear me? I'm still pushing him. John, I need you to come in a speedy boy and give me a hand.
Yeah, I'm coming in. Thank you too, yeah.
You don't have much time to get Fly across the battlefield, though. You've got teammates on the aircraft.
I'm gonna kill them all before we do it, actually.
Oh, there's so many trees over
there's
here.
There's somebody ganking me from the air, dude.
I can't believe it. Look how close I am to you now.
Another plane.
I can't believe
here.
I made it this far. Oh, I'm losing control of them.
Two planes in the air? Yeah, one of them is a chunker, and the other one is a 109.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to leave. I'm gonna leave Steve in the bushes so he's heading.
No, I'm gonna die.
Wait, no, I'm. What?
even explain. I can't even explain to you what I just saw. Oh no, I'm in a tree. They have got him stuck. This 109 still capping, that's the thing.
Doing very bad things.
Coming soon, Jay.
Okay. How many things are over here, Benny?
There's one pushing right on top of the cap right now.
On the A cap?
Yeah, he's lacking crew here, I think. He's past the four, right?
No, I think Fly's about to die. To distract.
Thank you, John.
There you go.
Okay, I'm gonna start pushing again. So we got 5 minutes left. Hey, can you come up and support me here?
Yes. The cap is empty.
Okay.
Yeah, there's nobody spawning in.
They're decapping B again. We can get Fly on the A cap, and all of us on the A cap. It's driving in front of us, so they shoot you and not him.
Oh, okay.
I can't believe we've almost gotten to A. I had no faith in this at all. We're like honestly the closest we could ever be. If the last guy is on the B cap on our side, oh, it's so open here too.
Mm-hmm. Push him.
I got soft landing even though I turned to the ground and blew up.
No, I got shot from behind. Behind, John.
Behind?
Yeah, yeah, here. It's an IKV thing.
Oh. See him? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I see him. Oh, he shot me, dude. I'm dead. Shoot him. Fuck, full of bushes, dude.
Oh no, I only got his driver. No, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. No, I can't believe this is the way it ended. I am such a bad shot, too.
Fuck.
No. Steve.
Wait, maybe you.
Oh,
maybe
he died. Saved. The guy died. The guy died. I killed
him. He's saved.
Okay.
Yes. You gotta go, though. You gotta go.
Okay, I'm on my way. Tell me to go. I can't believe you don't want to do this with us. No, it's okay. I can't believe he survived though. He's so close, dude. He's so close. Oh.
Fuck.
I almost got you. Dude, if that little IKV thing didn't kill us, oh, that would have been so good.
Yeah.
He says, y'all need to calm down. So to anyone who's watching who wants to give Fly a massive thanks personally, I would head over to his Twitter and just at him there. If you're not already subscribed to him on YouTube, I encourage you to do so. Make sure you like his videos and comment on them too. And Steve, if you're still here, you're a wonderful human being and I wish you and Laura all the best of luck with your new marriage. And as always, thank you guys very much for watching. Much love and bye-bye.